Cat from Girls Cat, and this week for Creature Feature, I'm showcasing the Spittlebug. And today I'm being an entomologist, which is an insect scientist. So a Spittlebug is a nymph, which is a nymph, which is a smaller version of what it's going to be, which is a frog hopper. Looks like a gooey spit thing on the leaf. That is called frost, which is what the bug lives in. Always be more than one spittle bug in the frost. But so far I think there's just one in here because that's all I've seen in here. So spittle bugs will eat off the plant that it lives on without harming the plant, and will also suck on plant juices. So like I told you guys, this little guy who lives in here is going to be a frog hopper, which is about the size of your pinky nail. But that's another creature, so. But I will tell you, it can also be different colors like red and black. The frost that it lives in keeps it safe from like parasites or bigger bugs that might want to eat it. And it's also like a climate control, which keeps it like warm or cold. It's kind of like an air conditioner in your own house. And it also keeps the spittle bug moist. Because if, let's say, it was out like on the ground or on the pavement or just like way too far on the leaf, it would immediately dry up, kind of like a worm. So, let's see what's in it. This stuff is really gooey. I saw him. He was actually poking his butt or head out. I have no idea which end is which sometimes. It's all the same color. Come on, Spittlebug. Here, Spittlebug. I need to get out one more time. All right, there he is. And, come here. Okay, back. My stick here got stuck in a leaf. And I think I figured out which end is which. Nope. Making its way back this bit. Kind of like a worm in its dirt. It just buries itself in it. So if you like this video, please comment and subscribe. And remember, girls can do anything!